man is rein.
Te laat is schlien, geheilin. Schat is arin is schlien am anu.
En vila ja?
Laithai.
Ja, taf.
And in that day, the Syrians had gone out by companies and had brought away captive out of the land of Israel a little maid. And she waited on the wife of Naaman, captain of the host of the king of Syria, by whom the Lord had given deliverance unto Syria.
Naaman? Mahashivina Saya. Lata hoved tikva. Lalmini isai tikva. You are a great man, still. And honorable. You are a mighty man of valor.
I am a leper!
Would God that my Lord, would that my Lord were with the prophet that is in Samaria, for he would recover him of his leprosy.
And one went in and told his lord, saying, Thus said the maid that is of the land of Israel. And the king of Syria said, Go to, go, and I will send a letter unto the king of Israel, that he mayest recover him of his leprosy. And it came to pass, when the king of Israel had read the letter, that he rent his clothes.
Am I God to kill and to make alive?
that this man doth send unto me to recover a man of his leprosy? Wherefore consider, I pray you, and see how he seeketh a quarrel against me.
And it was so. When Elisha, the man of God, had heard that the king of Israel had rent his clothes, that he sent to the king, saying, Wherefore hast thou rent thy clothes?
7 times.
Let him come to me, and he shall know that there is a prophet in Israel. So Naaman came with his horses and with his chariot, and stood at the door of the house of Elisha. And Elisha sent a messenger unto him.
Go and wash in the Jordan 7 times, and thy flesh shall come again to thee, and thou shalt be clean.
Behold, I thought he will surely come out to me and stand and call on the name of the Lord his God, and strike his hand over the place and recover the leper.
Of Damascus, better than all the waters in Israel. May I not wash in them and be clean?
My father, if the prophet had bid thee do some great thing, wouldst thou not have done it? How much rather then when he saith to thee, Wash in Jordan and be clean?
And Naaman returned again unto Elisha and said, Behold, now I know that there is no God in all the earth, no God but in Israel.